Edge. How about that Ash Prime?
Well, I got 10 more chances, so, you know.
Dude, I only got 9 Void Traces. That sucked. I'm at 69.
So far, you guys are really bad at this bribing the situation.
I'll give you a relic as well.
What kind of relic? I only take with or lower.
I'll give Deal.
Oh, I'm too easy.
Deal.
Josh, not like that.
Wait, I thought I was choosing.
Yeah, you said this. You want the Ash Prime. So I was like, oh, okay. I took that as code.
Okay.
Is this what you want to do?
I guess it's what I want to do. Let's see.
Here, I can clear my vote.
No, don't you touch your vote, mister. Let's see. Well, I don't know what I want to bring.
Dude, I got my Atlas building.
You guys got the Atlas?
Yeah.
Nice.
What do you need still from it, Josh?
Me? Well, I don't even know, man.
Come on, we went and did that mission just for you, remember?
Yeah, and then I lost interest because it took way too long to get it started. Trump walls. Why the fuck, you piece of shit? I have no idea why, but...
Oh, guys, I made that magnetic slime the other day.
What?
Yeah.
No. Well,
it's actually iron-infused slime. And iron is attracted to magnets, so the slime will...
Magnetic?
Reach out to the magnets. It's kind of cool. It's very slow moving, but it's still cool.
I don't get this. What do you use this for?
I don't know why, but...
For fun?
Oh.
No, don't do it. Don't go through there.
I didn't lose anything. I'm still super fast.
Well, no, you lose all your energy. That's what you lose.
Oh, down below. I'm sniping him with pistols.
Ugh! There's a hole in the floor.
Always. Oh, I have no energy.
Okay, this is really tough.
He is my favorite. I'm about to die.
Don't do it.
There's an eczema still there that's sapping all my inventory. I want all my energy back. Give it to me.
Yeah.
Wait.
For what?
22nd, is that the day before Thanksgiving?
There's a dude up here in a chair gun. Oh my gosh, he almost got... No, the 23rd.
Is Thanksgiving.
24th is... I don't know.
24th is Thanksgiving, gents.
Yeah, 24? That's what I thought.
Verified, do you celebrate Thanksgiving?
Chair gun.
I don't know what it's called.
Catch potato gun, chair gun, same, you know.
Nice.
Verify, do you celebrate Thanksgiving?
Is anyone experiencing lag?
Yeah, I am.
I'm not.
Switch to you is...
You now is I am.
Yeah, my ping is 300 milliseconds. It keeps spiking. Should... Here, I'll host the next one. How's that sound?
That's what I was saying. You should.
Gotta love that Google Fiber Optics.
I wish I had that.
Isn't that what you have?
No,
Cable One, huh?
No, I don't have Xfinity.
Oh. I missed your boost, I think. Just why
clearly,
wait there,
yeah, we're
back
just
here.
Waiting here for you. Jeez.
You know, it's... I think there should be an unwritten rule. Tenno only wait 1 minute. Hey, wow. I got a prime link for the AK squad. Sorry, Josh.
What?
That wasn't my Ash Prime relic.
Oh.
Assistance.
I should have enough for that jagged edge. Or whatever it's called.
So are you saying we should disband and go buy crap?
I'm just saying I should have enough now. Don't know what that means.
Okay, my turn.
We're disbanding.
We're gonna join you.
So everyone's leaving? Okay, I have enough.
Verify, are you coming?
You probably thought we were going other places.
Oh. Should we go do that now, or?
Well.
Now we all go there.
Y'all, we can all go there, but once we're there, there's no way for us to leave unless we go to the other place, which is stupid.
Where do I go? I'm so lost.
Anybody need a Galentine Prime handle? I need to check out what Verify posted on Discord. That's awesome. Give me a great Thanksgiving present.
They did.
I only need one Galatine blade or handle, right?
Yeah. Do you have one?
Mm-hmm.
Need, well, that's good, because I sold it. Who needed the receiver and or his...
Hey, what's going on, Adithana? Did I say that right? Adithina?
Athena? What are you talking about, Aaron?
I have the AK Stiletto Prime Receiver. You'll need two of those.
Yeah, I have one. I mean, okay. Yeah, just one.
And then I also have the Dual Commas Prime Handle, which you'll also need two of those, so.
I already have two handles for the Dual Commas. I think everybody said they were good on them, right?
I'm good.
It's weird.
Just spilled my cocoa all over myself. It's a hole in my mouth. Are we leaving?
I'm done. You guys can carry on as long as you need.
Was that Adi?
I need one Adi receiver Thana? For the Stiletto Prime and one barrel.
Adithana? Adithana? I'm gonna call you Adi.
Josh will need a re-invite.
That's right.
Now I need tons of focus.
Whose turn is it to queue us up?
Me.
I can keep doing that if that's what you want to do, Aaron. I don't know. I guess that's why we choose it.
I might want to go do a mod run. No, just kidding. Let's keep doing this.
No, mod runs are fun.
I want heavy trauma.
So you can smash people with your Fragger Prime.
Hey, oh my God, Tom. Aaron. Mm-hmm. Where do you sell the stars at?
Go to Earth on your map, and it's Maru's Bazaar up in the upper right.
All
right.
Corner. What are we doing now?
Same, but with harder people.
I don't have any more relics for the ash.
It's harder people, so I should get my big boy pants on.
Mm-hmm.
It's a Corpus. I hate those guys.
Let's see if our peeing rate's any better this time around.
It should be. I think people...
I hate it when I have a slow pee rate.
Ping. Ping.
Oh, ping. You're talking computers. I was wondering why it was a collective peeing.
Yeah. I determine the rate at which we all urinate.
You will die.
What's up, Adi? Ask away.
What are they asking?
I said, hey, bro, can I ask you something? And he said, ask away.
I'm loving this. I already got 6.
Ouch.
There's numero 6.
Shooting guys when we got over here.
Numero Joe.
Vault Prime. You have to get some relics. There's some really good. So the question is, where can we get Vault Prime stuff? There's a really good wiki I can send you to. Pretty much you have to get the relics, and you have to run the missions with those relics.
That's not a guaranteed.
Yeah.
Drop.
But I can, yep. After this mission, I'll send you a link where you can look up where all those parts are.
Look up which relics correspond to which parts.
Yeah. I need 2 more reactor.
I need more bullets.
There's one.
Yeah, Vault Prime's a lot of fun. That's what I'm running with.
They're right squishy. Now. I mean, flaccid. But
flaccid.
That's what wasn't it?
Wait, where are you at now? Uh-oh, someone's being attacked.
Who's attacking? Quick, run away.
Where are you guys?
It's me, Cephalon Suda.
Dude, they hate you tonight.
Yeah, the war.
Now, last time it was wiki. Arbiters of Hexus.
Well, I mean,
holy shit, buckets. Was.
Thanks, whoever brought the Ash Prime.
Were we both going in our ninja mode? Or am I the only Ash?
I think you're the only Ash.
Oh.
No, screw it. I don't need that. Yeah, the Warrior Frame wiki, man.
What?
Have you been there before?
Where did Verified go?
He's right behind me.
No, you left our squad.
Verified. Just
something in Discord.
Did he get booted?
I don't know.
Game crash or something like
that? I don't know.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I broke everything, Aaron.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near I'll protect you.
Hmm. They said host migration for Verified. Shoot. Well, if it's anything
good,
you can have it. Oh! Oh, we got another Dual Combos Prime handle.
Sweet!
Verified, it's all yours, if you need it.
Now we just need the... I just need one more blade.
I posted that link there in the chat for you. That's where I would go to start. I mean, I have the Volt Prime, but I haven't. I don't remember exactly where I got all the pieces.
Zach, your turn.
Juggernaut. Eh?
Well, yeah, because right now the only thing that's worth doing is with exterminate.
Okay.
Right, there's a chance for it to drop. I'm not sure, man. Aaron, can you crunch some numbers on how what the chance is for Volt Prime parts to drop?
Something with three.
Let me do the calculations real quick, and it's really low.
If anyone didn't get that, that was a Leroy Jenkins reference.
What makes you think I can do those calculations?
I don't know. I was just calling it out, man.
Fair enough. I'd be impressed with myself if I did.
Out of all the shambles,
whatever this is, whatever we get from this is what you need for your
Atlas Prime. Atlas.
Yeah, I'm working on the Atlas Prime. You guys just work on the Atlas.
Metal spores.
I go to the other side.
My side.
Hey, I wasn't trying to be greedy. Next time I'll stay there.
We'll both be waiting.
Hey.
Until Aaron comes running up.
What? What?
You're always the like
peacemaker.
I don't know, peacemaker.
You stand on top of him and you stay up here after he see where I'm at.
See how fast I can unload in the Soma Prime clips.
Yeah, I don't know.
How much are you hitting him for with your Soma, Aaron? Each the lowest number.
13.
Dang, I'm hitting him for 18.
He said lowest number.
My lowest number's 18 as well.
What are you using?
Though? Most of the time it's 33 with my Soma Prime.
What do you get? Oh, you put in...
I put in all I have is Serration and Slash, Impact, something. I don't remember. Oh no, Critical Chance thing.
Yeah, I don't ever put Critical Chance in. Maybe I should.
It gets it up to 75% critical chance, and each bullet will do 3 times the damage if you hit them. So that's pretty good chances when you're shooting that many bullets at him. I don't know. I don't know what the best build for it is.
Eat lead.
Oh, he's coming toward this.
Did you guys see Jimmy Fallon and Metallica the other day?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Oh my gosh.
I love those little jam sessions they have.
Dude, Jimmy Fallon, I don't know how he does
it. I really like him.
He's so funny. When him and Justin Timberlake do their like rap outs and stuff,
it's awesome.
So funny.
A lot of damage though.
He's not because he hasn't moved much.
Hey, I'll take it.
Oh, I'm not. I wasn't complaining. I'm just dying. That's what I do.
Stay next to me. I drop life and, you know,
I have a hard time finding people in space.
It's a big place. What? I think this guy's got a few screws loose.
I think we're doing more damage.
Literally, because he's a machine. That's funny. I'm such a.
Anybody idiot. Else see Doctor Strange yet?
No.
No, I heard it was good though.
I don't have
yes,
anybody.
I really liked it.
The better than Batman vs Superman.
Everything was better than Batman vs Superman. Don't get me started.
All right.
Twilight was better than Batman vs Superman.
Oh, no. That is a
low blow. That I am not joking, dude. I am not joking. That was 100% serious. I hate Twilight too, but jeez, Batman vs Superman was so
all right,
dumb.
Verified. Are you a Batman fan or are you a Superman fan?
No, that's a dumb question.
It's are you a DC or Marvel fan? Let's just leave it at that.
No.
Did you like the movie Batman vs Superman?
No. Answer my question. Don't answer his.
Down. Josh, I refuse to revive.
Can
you
teabag in space?
I don't know. They might float away.
You guys.
Sorry, we streamed this one from...
Dude, I beat him over here,
PG
Aaron.
To PG-13.
This is very PG-13.
No, I'm serious. Very verified. Batman or Superman?
Batman. If I had to pick...
I like Batman too. Better. Shouldn't be a fight, though.
Good answer.
Goku. That's the best answer ever to that question. One Punch Man. I haven't seen it, but everyone I've ever talked to said it was great.
What?
One Punch Man.
Is it like Kick Puncher?
Pretty much. You can kill people with one punch. Or just end it.
So punch, it's the... punches with the power of kicks.
Kirk has all six seasons on Flex.
We do too. Well, we don't have the last season there.
All six seasons on Plex.
Man, I used to be a really big fan of The Walking Dead, but after the first episode of this season, I'm just like, meh.
Really?
Everyone was really upset with what happened because he killed two people, not one.
Yeah, I don't think that...
I've never seen it.
It's just, I mean... I like this. I don't know.
The show is all it is shock factor, and the only reason I watch it is because everyone in my group at work watches it, and I feel like I want to be a part of the conversation.
I'm
out of ammo.
Me too.
This guy needs to move.
Can you melee him? I forgot.
You go up his butt.
Well. I'm so glad the weekend's here.
We win.
What do you guys need, Neuroptics?
Cosmic Crush.
Is that number 3?
Yeah. my favorite because it gets me.
Oh, is number two make you go invisible?
If you stay still.
Oh.
Definitely not what we needed.
Oh, man, my knee really hurts, guys. It's been hurting a lot lately.
Thanks. Now I can finish the Atlas. Not the Atlas. Inaros? Ivaros? What was the sand, guys?
Inaros.
Inaros.
Alright, Verified's turn.
Oh, now I can do the Mirage. We need to figure out some time we can do the next operator mission, too.
I think it's mostly solo. Verified, oh. I know.
Hey, it's this Orkin Catalyst blueprint.
Okay.
What level is it, dude?
Like 12 to 13. They're usually not too high if it's a gift from the Lotus.
Real quick. This doesn't count as mine, by the way.
Okay, Josh.
You just choose for me anyways, Aaron, so...
Touche, touche.
Aaron, if you give me what I wanted from you, I will let you choose for me.
Didn't you get
Weiss?
Oh.
I don't know. I think I still need a couple of things.
I need to be quiet. Keep reminding me to be quiet.
Aaron, be quiet.
Thanks.
Inaros OP. I haven't used the Inaros. Is the Inaros OP, guys?
It's pretty amazing.
What is this?
Hey, it looks like it's an excavation.
Suck.
And none of us brought our frost.
Frosty.
It's not like this will be difficult.
We have no snow globes.
I need to scan things.
Guess what you do have? You have a Bolt Prime.
I don't trust the Bolt.
Well?
Just kidding.
I can't take these shields down. Don't make me take the shields
we
down.
We need...
Why so serious?
We need more power. Do you guys have more power? Oh, here's more.
I do, but I'm scanning crap. Because I need to scan things so I can, get mods. Yeah, if you've done the Titania missions, if you keep going back with the right stuff, you can refight people. Give you a fight them again, refight. I don't know what would you say.
I just think it's a good usage of the word
kill again.
No, exactly. We're not talking about the love ship. Kill again.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that was a perfect time for that to explode. Find me acorns! Like walking around in my skin.
We have to do 500.
That's just 5. It actually goes faster than survival and or defense. If we're lucky enough.
Oh yeah, is the Inaros the guy that goes into his the mummy thing?
Mm-hmm. Yes, he is.
Guys, hurry up, I'm dying. Get over here.
Well, while you're here, why don't you put some more power into this thing?
Okay.
Oh, did you guys know about the secret chamber? If you ever are into looting, you open this thing, and that thing opens, and then you just jump down.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exactly.
Lots of Cephalon suit, and they're coming for my body. Holy shiz buckets. Electrical bolt Cephalon suit.
I need to scan acorns.
Did you kill them all, Josh?
Nearly. There's a few left.
My hammer smashes people.
I think that's all of them, right?
It goes through balls. I'm not complaining.
They just... good.
Guys, stop shooting it. It's so rare. Hey.
Scan. Dude, the Cold Star is a pretty good gun. It is a rocket launcher.
No, that's Josh. What you told me it was a rocket launcher. It was not a rocket launcher.
It was a sound rocket launcher. This is a legitimized...
I have a cannon.
...rocket launcher. Well, it's a pistol rocket launcher.
It's starting to sound like Men in Black here. It's a cricket? A what?
Noisy cricket.
Who's getting attacked now? Man, people hate us.
We do.
I just killed someone by swinging my hammer for 27,000.
That's a lot of damage.
He looks fantastic. His head exploded.
Exploded?
Exploded. Cone! Two cone. And the excavators. Get X.
Why, Aaron? It doesn't do anything for me.
Yes, it does.
You can. There's people shooting it.
They're like level 2. They won't be able to hurt it.
Isn't this fun?
This is a riot.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Did you get stuck on a wall?
Yes.
Guess it's what, not Josh? Just EA games.
I think it's just Zach.
It happens to me at work sometimes too.
Just see Zach walk.
You guys just go on to lunch without me. This lip, my coat got caught on it. I can't go anywhere.
So earlier today at work, I went to go turn around a corner and I hit the keyboard. I hit it hard too. And I scared the crap out of my coworker. He was like, "What is wrong with you?" It's like, "Oh, sorry, I didn't see the ball there." Let's get out of here.
We can leave. Yeah, you totally Shanghai verified pick, man.
Sorry, verified.
That was his pick?
Yeah, I said it was verified's turn.
I heard you say it was Josh.
Then I'm crazy.
Dude, I am going into the Warframe with my operator sticking out of my body. are going back into the ship.
That's weird.
Son, you got a condition. Call it. Alright, verified. Now it's your turn. Hey, Zach, 19.
We're totally gonna do that after we do verify.
I think verified voted for it. Or another alert.
He unvoted for it.
Voting.
When does Valkyr Prime finally get here?
On the 22nd.
What?
Yep. Next week. It's Thanksgiving. I don't know. I can't remember. But it's next week.
Wow, what are we doing here, yay, guys?
Interception.
I will take care of the one that's on the left.
I will take care of the one that's on the right.
Say it's C, because everyone else left.
D.
I got B.
I'm gonna take the D, guys. I got that.
No.
No, I have no idea what you guys are talking about. You told me to keep this PG-13.
What is it? Mormon PG-13 or PG-13?
You know me, Aaron.
So, Mormon R.
Oh, they're taking C.
No, they're taking D, dude.
Oh, D. That's where I'm at. Right, because
I can what? Shoot my bow as what? Fast as I want. It's pretty amazing. Is someone dead? Why are people dying? I'm dying. Why am I dying? Konnichiwa. Oh, I have no shield health. Because I'm cold. I need to stand closer to that.
I might need a little bit of help over here.
You know when you have your bowstring pulled back, and you push right or left. You just swap hands really fast.
Hmm?
Yeah, like you're strafing to the left while holding your bow. They, for whatever reason, swap hands really quick. The animation, like, I don't...
Oh.
Oh, crap.
Why did you get up?
Because you've been frozen?
No, I'm down.
No, everyone else was running towards you, so I decided not to go.
I wasn't running toward him. Should I be?
Then I'll float into here. You have gravity.
You guys need oxygen? Because there's like... 800 over here. Why do I always pick the boring ones? Looking at my bow sniping. It's really hard to shoot people over by sea. They're through walls.
You see dead people?
No, they're just through walls. Holy loot.
Yeah, there was a lot of people over here.
I'll say. Good punk. I'm at A.
I'm at D. I'm
taking D. If I'd switched.
I'd abandon B. You'll have fun over there, Zach. It's... Rip's not...
I was having fun where I was. And I'm gonna have fun here, too. What happens if I blow up these heat generators?
You lose your health slowly. They're keeping you alive, so don't. Man. Buffering.
Let me know if you need any help. I'm gonna be meditating.
Just blew up my heat generator because my bow exploded. Dude, he just like... doesn't even care that they're spawning in this place and didn't even bother to try and capture it. It's hilarious. By the way, this bow does not sound like talking to Ruby.
Oh, now the fun starts over here.
I know, like, all of a sudden they spawned all over here, too. Nice. Actually got him. The Bursa. I'm sniping your Bursa, Zach. Oh, he moved. The pathing for these AIs is so... or and whatever these things are called, bad guys. So weird. I just had like two of them spawn right on this thing, and they all ran over to Josh's area.
Yeah, things are always very interesting over here.
I want your loots. It's almost dead.
Alright guys, I think that's it for me tonight.
Yeah boy! I only need 12 more!
For now.
Oh, I've looked and everything else. I think that is all I need.
I'm just saying, they'll probably come out with a Warframe where it's like, you need 17.
Alright gentlemen.
Have a good night, Josh.
I will. If you wish to join me, I'll be on Battlefield 1.
We don't.
And he's talking to us. He's talking to the people he's talking, you know, the streaming people.
Oh, I was talking to you guys.
No.
Oh, we don't have the game.
I'm just saying, if you wish to join me.
Thanks, Josh. Appreciate the invite.
No problem. Have a good night, guys.
I get stuck on enough walls.
Wow. Got a full squad.
Yeah, well, we would have. If someone had decided to come play.
I am. I'm jumping in now, man.
Did you get your drop?
No.
I'm sorry, dude. Did you give up? What's the...